Hello everybody and welcome back. Ooh, this looks like a good old time. Your beep. Where is it? There we go, an audio log. Hydra, nice. If we need to go here, then why is there like a whole area over there? I don't know. Don't care. Like I said, I just want it to be over. I'm really hoping that we can finish the mission in this part. We can finish it in this. Maybe, hopefully. I'm just so worn down. I just want to get it done. To be honest, like, I'm tired of playing it. Like, you know, I've been loving Horizon Zero Dawn, and I just want to get this game over with so we can play something else. I'm picking up something on all banished frequencies. On the road again.
That is not good. What's wrong?
I know where he is. What this place is.
This is where I will take it over. I'm not even trying. Don't mind me. I can't wait to get on the road again. I'm losing my mind. Come on, you son of a bitch. I want your shotgun. Nice work!
Right behind you.
See ya. Looky what I found. Oh yeah, here we go. Get fucking wrecked. Talking about. Yeah, it is. Hey, get the machine gun. Get fucking wrecked. Yeah, here we go. Oh yeah, on the road again indeed. I'm on the road again. Oh. Oh yeah, here we go. Halo music. Now this is what I call fun. This is the fun. This is the fun that I want. I want tanks. And I know people are probably gonna be like, "You could have drove a tank the whole time." Yeah, no, you couldn't have. There's not enough flat ground to drive a fucking tank. This is what we want right here. Yeah. Yeah. Look at the shell eject and all. Yeah, this is fun. All right, we got some fun. We get some fun in here. Finally, something fun. Oh, look at more fun. All the explosions from all the other little boxes and shit. Oh, it's the best. Help me, help me, help us. Oh, blow them away. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, blow them up. Oh, yeah, here we go. Oh. Oh, we got a little bit of a fire. Talking about. Oh yeah, here we go. Pull that tank up. Make sure they can't use it. Oh yeah, there we go. Woohoo! Yeah, there we go. Yeah, there we go. See, you blow up all the little boxes. Blow up the chopper. Here we go. Oh, a blockade. Woohoo! Is that a hunter down there? Yeah, it is. I was wondering what was firing at me. So what is that down there?
So much more where that came from. This is for everyone we lost.
Ooh, we got red. These are red hunters. All right.
Your friends are next. I'm guessing that's it. The House of Reckoning. I was right. It really is a suitably ominous name. How do we get in there?
We fight.
Well, I'll have to go unlock the gate. So we can get the good old boy through. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh God. Corner, bro.
Great thing, coming. Incoming.
Hey. Oh no, we lost one. They're all fucking dead. No one gets to exist on my end. Yeah, here we go. Blow them all up. From afar, it's just like unleashing a nightmare upon them from so far away. Look at that. I really hope this tank makes it. I do not want to have to leave this thing. Every time I see the little red X flash, I know I killed somebody.
I saw that shot.
Yeah, there we go. Totaled indeed. Let's head over this way, where all the other enemies were. Is everyone still alive over here?
The ugliest damn chicken I've ever seen.
Somehow. Love the compliments. Keep them coming.
Lost my shot.
Right. Oh God. Nervous.
Bridge is down. Looks like the controls are up on that platform.
Nervous. I'm really nervous. Why is this feel just like this is a big old trap? This is obviously where, like, Escherom lives, right?
I mean, it's a
it
trap,
is.
Right? It's definitely a trap. Are you even listening?
It's for sure a trap.
Let's go.
Ready when you are, Chief.
Come on. Hop in. Hop in the gunner. Bring Sheila home safely? Is there an achievement for getting here with the tank? Seems like there is. That's a red versus blue reference. Well, we made it in the tank. Aw, you've served me well, my scorpion friend. Alright, well, this is about to get messy. Yeah, this is definitely going to be probably frustrating.
Unknown. There's an unusual signal up ahead. Maybe that's him.
It's going to be the elite bastard, and then we're going to have to kill Escheron.
You'd allow your cohort to die for the greater good.
What the fuck is this shit? The fuck?
It is no accident that the Banished were able to win so decisively. Arm yourself, Master Chief. Scavenge this battlefield. Know that each item you find is a remnant of their sacrifice and a testament to our strength.
Survive basic training? How much of this is there gonna be? Damn. that sniper guy at? Oh, here he is. Ah, 2 for 1.
Not my armor.
Bye bye. Where is he? I wish I had a battle rifle though, to be honest. I didn't notice if there was any like lying around.
I think that's it. We should keep moving.
Wow, really? Oh, there is a battle rifle here. Duh. Okay, well, what a strange thing to have here in the
your
base. Shut up. Yeah, she did. And you can't get over it.
Death changes people. It forces you to look at yourself, make a choice.
And what did he choose?
Same as I would. Fight.
Frankly, they fucking deserve it. They're on the wrong side of history.
Do you recall the siege of Polgar? One settlement held out against my forces for 19 days. They fought well.
Another one? Yo, what the fuck, dude?
Sealed from the start.
How many of these are there? Advanced training? Oh, great. There's not gonna be an expert training either. Is there?
But about observing choice, reactions, fear. Gather what you need, Spartan. A storm approaches beyond these walls. Each misstep you make is the ammunition I need to dismantle your spirit. Prepare yourself for the end.
It's the purge siren, pretty much. Every time I hear it, that's what I hear. There's a sniper rifle here. Shut up, you. Oh, God. I didn't finish the first test yet. Alright. God damn it. Great. Now I have these fucking pieces of shit to look forward to. I fucking... Oh my god! Seriously? Here we go! Here comes all the fucking annoying shit. Kill these things. Oh, there's a rocket launcher right here. Oh, my god, I seriously? I can't believe I just fucking did that. I don't know what to do. Oh, there's one. Okay. Hydra. Okay. Come on. There's a machine gun here too, but I really couldn't have probably taken him out with that. Let me guess, now there's an expert training level. Okay. Yeah, that's why it's called a Halo, idiot. Probably the expert training level is going to be taking out him. He's probably going to be the expert training. It's going to be a boss battle. It's going to be boss battle with him.
You were there when we struck infinity.
Didn't mean to do that. Yep.
The chaos followed. You hardly had time to notice the other three bear down upon you. The end approaches. But first,
oh, the little... Alright, I've had enough of you, shut up.
I miss you.
And I love you.
I love you, Daddy.
Oh, it's the elite. It's Jenga! It's Jenga! Red energy sword. All right, Jenga.
Say goodbye.
Oh, like the arm gauntlet. Oh shit. You can keep, like, fucking around, but... Ha ha ha, bitch! Yeah, look what I got. Survive, just survive. The Elite Bloodblade. This is pretty sick. Look what I got. I got the Swordmaster's sword. Look what I got. I'm gonna come stab it through your dick. I'm coming to stab it through your dick, buddy.
Read on Echo 216. He's right above us.
I don't care. I'm coming to stab Eshram in the cock and end this fucking game once for all.
There he is. We need to get him out of that thing.
There you go. Now help me fight Eshram.
Have come for me.
You're right, I shouldn't have. I really shouldn't have.
Microgravity wells are putting enormous stress on his body.
I told you that I would not kill him.
Leave me. Run!
We'll get you out of here.
No.
Come on, Eshram, let's go. Done.
To Echo 216. The power's transmitted via a series of relays around the room. Let's see if I can... Got it. Relays exposed. Destroy it.
You know what you must do. Now, do it.
Relays down, and so's his shield.
Shield reactivated. Expose the relay.
Got it. Go. The shield's down. Now's your chance.
You're late. You're back, human.
It's like you would think that the rocket launcher would actually be useful.
Promised him a sweeter kill.
Are you serious? All the way from down the steps? Oh my god, really? I have to do this all over again?
Whatever the outcome, know this.
You can't just like have me spawn at the boss battle?
A read on Echo 216. He's right above us. There he is. We need to get him out of that thing.
Yeah, I'm fucking aware. Can I skip this, please?
Shield. Any damage you inflict on Escherim is transferred to Echo 216. The power's transmitted via a series of relays around the room. Let's see if I can... Got it. Relays exposed. Destroy it. You're only hurting Echo... Relays down, and so's his shield.
Shield reactivated. Expose the relay.
Got it. Go. The shield's down. Now's your chance. Chief, Escherim wants you to prove your legend. Time to prove it.
I expected more. You
This.
Tell me what you can do.
He's absorbing like so much fucking damage. Like, this is ridiculous. And now we have to do the whole thing over again. Oh, I guess, no, I guess not. Okay.
Final relay is exposed. Destroy it.
Okay, fair enough, fair enough. I'll take that.
Chief, Escherim wants you to prove your legend. Time to prove it.
Nothing. Now you die. Are you afraid, Spartan?
You did it. Help me get him out.
I own both weapons now. The Diminisher of Hope hammer is mine. It's all mine, bitch. I own them all. I own every weapon. I am a god.
Believe you came for me. So we're done now.
Oh my god!
Spartan! Fight me.
It's over.
Nothing. Nothing ends. My death will inspire a thousand others.
But it won't, though.
Tell
it will not.
I died.
You're just dead. You died like a little bitch.
I don't understand.
That's how you died. You died like a little bitch.
You showed him respect. He was a monster.
Yes. But at the end, he was just a soldier.
And then it was just a soldier.
Hoping he'd done the right thing.
Who talked shit.
Questioning his choices.
So is it over? Their leader's dead, right?
The intricacies of any action are complex.
What? What are you talking about?
There will be consequences. There always are.
What could be worse?
We need to move. The Harbinger's at the auditorium. Whatever she's planning...
It's worse. I get it. Okay, then. I have one question before we leave.
What is it?
Has anyone seen a pelican? Ow! What? What? I'm just... I had a lot going on. I was busy.
Auditorium. Oh no.
What is it? What's wrong?
I should have realized that's not what it was called. I've been here before. This is where I locked her down. This is where Cortana died.
What do we call her?
I have all of the weapons now.
Negative.
All of the weapons now.
We'll be in touch.
You got it. I've been waiting for the call. Try not to die. You hear me?
You all perish. Let this sit here for a minute.
I am the banished.
No, I am the banished. I am the banished now. I have all the weapons. I am the fucking banished. Who's got the hammer? Yeah, I should have been more careful when it came to that stupid fucking turret. Now we're gonna have to restart the whole thing.
You sure you're okay down there? Want me to wait?
Negative. Pull back.
We'll be in touch.
You got it. I'll be waiting for the call. Try not to die. You hear me?
Ah, damn it! Fuck's sake!
You sure you're okay down there? Want me to wait?
Negative. Pull back.
We'll be in touch.
You got it. I'll be waiting for the call. Try not to die. You hear me?
Oh.
Just want this game to be over!
You sure you're okay down there? Want me to wait?
Negative. Pull back.
We'll be in touch.
You got it. I'll be waiting for the call. Try not to die. You hear me?
Fucking leave me alone! Get out! The fucking weapons. Where are all the good weapons? Finally!
This door requires a power seed. There must be one nearby.
Clearly. What are we still doing?
Please come find me.
I've been waiting for you to show up. What's the plan? Take me back to the Infinity for the mission?
Are you fucking kidding me? They're just like throwing all the most hard ass shit at you now. Just for no fucking reason.
I've been waiting for you to show up. What's the plan? Take you back to the embassy for solutions?
Damn it. Jesus. Just constant stress. I'm gonna keep this just in case.
I got this. Are you okay being here?
No!
No.
I'm not! I want this game to end!
She was expecting you, but Atriox.
It's just still going.
You meant so much to each other. It can't be easy.
I don't care anymore. I stopped caring about the story when they killed her off in 4 and then made her a fucking villain. I don't care anymore. I just want it done. I just want it over. Do they just all have, like, more health now, all of a sudden?
I bet. She was expecting you, but Atriox got to her first.
Christ.
You meant so much to each other. It can't be easy.
Just shut the fuck up. I don't want to talk to you, any of you anymore. I just want this game to be done. I just want it over. This piece of shit. God, it just keeps going. It just keeps going. It just doesn't end. This. Thank you. I can't believe this shit is still fucking going. I can't believe it. I'm gonna have to do another fucking part. I'm gonna have to fucking do this game again tomorrow. I'm done. See you on the next one.